everyone. I've been asked to do a video on smoothing baby's blanket. So I'm going to attempt to show you from this image, which the before was here. So you can see it's pretty good out of camera, but there's still areas that need to be corrected. So I start off, I've just run a baby edit color base. I flatten a lot. I know you're not supposed to do that, but that's how I work. So I duplicate my background layer by clicking Command J on my Mac, and then I click my Move tool, and you can move the background anywhere you like. Now actually, I'm going to start with this area up here. So what I would like to do is actually turn the image a little bit. So Command T lets me free transform the layer. I'm going to turn it ever so slightly. Move it down and over. And I'm going to come down here and create a layer mask. Command I inverts it. And then I'm going to mask it back in where I would like it to be. Opacity. And I've gone too far there. You can see baby's head, so you can just there we go. I like how that looks. So we can look at the before and after for just that layer. Great. And I go ahead and flatten again. Duplicate layer, Command J. I'd like to get rid of this extra little hump here, so I'm just going to go ahead and move the layer down a little bit. Mask it, Command I to invert. Select my brush. Oops, I'm still on black. Mask over that area. And then if we look, I've eliminated those wrinkles. Oh, a bit close to baby's head there. So similarly, I just go ahead and do that through the whole photo. So I'm going to flatten again. Command J. Move my layer. I have to choose where the best part of the blanket is to use. It's a bit of trial and error sometimes. Okay, like that. Flatten. Command J. I'm going to work on that corner. I'm actually going to crop in a little bit closer to the baby anyway. Here we go. I like this better than cloning because you don't get the patchy sort of look to it. So I created a layer mask there, invert it, Command I, back to my brush. There you have it. So I'm pretty happy with that. Now, in the new version, I did smooth the blanket close to the arm there. So flatten, Command J to duplicate the layer, filter, I use the liquify tool, and just make it a bit bigger. The little pillow I had under there. Looks pretty good to me. Here we go. And then you can see the before and after. Before and after. That looks pretty good to me. So there's a couple of minor tweaking that still could be done. A few things here with the blanket, but you get the idea. So I hope that is helpful to everyone.